Let's use the skillet and make a cast iron pizza. Heat up some olive oil in the skillet. Now add your pizza dough and pizza sauce. Now add mozzarella cheese and veggies of your choice. Add more cheese and pizza seasoning. Remove it on your baking tray and bake it for few minutes. And your pizza is ready. It is the perfect thin crust pizza and super crunchy.